Welcome, everyone.
Blite Nation, it's Friday.
Ian and Vito are back again with another black and white reaction. And I know it may look like a day two of a Creek Squad, but it kind of is.
It kind of is, but it's kind of not.
Because it is Merkules, Rittz, and Savannah Dexter. We missed this one because there was a very important thing that event that happened.
Jekyll's album dropped.
Yeah, it did. So this kind of got put on the back burner. We thought we did it. We didn't do it. We were looking through like, wait, when did this come?
Mm-hmm. But guys, don't worry. I know we didn't get through everything that was played on the live stream. There's 5 hours.
We're still getting through it. And tomorrow we're going to add even more content.
Yeah, so there's going to be like more hours.
And yes, we do plan on going live tomorrow, 1:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Yes.
Yes, we hopefully go for another 5 hours. Please show up.
Yeah.
Ian's psyching himself up for it right now.
And yes, 5 hours is a long time. Like, guys, it's
it was long.
We were gassed. I was here for like another 2 hours editing. After.
I think we're gonna have to get some food for them this
week. Yeah, we're gonna get some food.
I think we're gonna plan this out. But these live reactions, we're loving them.
Yeah. We're gonna be eating during it.
Yeah, we gotta have no choice.
We gotta have some food.
Sustenance to keep that energy.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Because it was low energy at the end.
Why don't you get like pizza or something?
Yeah, we can do something.
Yeah, we just do that pizza or something.
Pizza and wings, maybe.
Bro, I'm for it. Either Irene's or Domino's.
Nah, I'm gonna show you a new place.
Oh, what we got now?
It's actually a food truck.
Oh, okay. I'll
show you a good pizza.
Okay. Pizza on a food truck.
Yeah.
Interesting. Where that?
Downtown.
Okay.
That out of the way. So now you guys know we have pizza tomorrow.
Yeah. Now you know what Saturday's plan is.
Right now, we're going to get to Merkules,
Rittz, and Savannah Dexter. Savannah, I miss you.
I don't think
you.
We've actually officially had Rittz on the channel before. I think we might have.
We had one. He featured on something. I think it was a feature with Crip.
Probably.
Might have been a feature with Crip.
But either way, this is either his first or second time back.
Yeah. I miss Savannah Dexter. I'm a fan. Dude,
she got to get that album.
Yeah, she's working on an
album. Can't wait for that. It's going to be nice.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
She's definitely taking over that Queen of the South title.
Mm-hmm.
I like how Merkules is just working with like everybody.
Yeah, he just works with everyone.
Like everybody that deserves to be worked with, honestly.
Yeah.
Like he's not just working with just randoms.
Nah, he's not working with no fake people.
No.
We don't want no whack shit.
No.
We don't want that.
So, without further ado,
let's hit this.
Yeah, hit that play button. Let's get this rolling. I like this because he's the cracker. He's white. You see that? That's why.
I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason. I got a plan to make a lot of changes, but it's harder to breathe when your heart is racing. I've been caught up in constant contemplation. It's just not a phase, it's too complicated. Can't concentrate when the cuts get deeper. If I were you, I wouldn't love me either. My problem is I'm too fucking eager. I gotta taste the revenge and there's nothing sweeter. So I'm numbing
Gotta taste the revenge and there's nothing sweeter.
Bars. Bars, Merk. Bars. Damn.
Dude, Merk is low-key, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, talk about it. He survived getting his throat slashed.
That's heavy, man.
Still raps with that nice rasp.
Yep.
I wouldn't love me either. My problem is I'm too fucking eager. I gotta taste the revenge.
I wouldn't love me either. I'm too fucking eager.
Hey. Love is a complicated concept, bro.
Nothing sweeter, so I'm numbing the pain with another substance. Till I lose balance and my blood is rushing. There's another fuck up pissed drunk in public. They don't trust me at all, like I'm up to something. Like, why can't they ever hear me screaming? A preacher told me I might need Jesus. Trapped in my head trying to find some freedom. It feels like I'm some sort of evil genius. Please don't talk to me, cause I don't wanna be bothered. And I can't fall asleep, I'm busy fighting these monsters. Why is it so hard to breathe? Somebody call me a doctor. I think I'm going fucking bonkers, yeah. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay.
Think I'm addicted to bad news.
Addicted to bad news. Everybody I love ends up being stab wounds.
Damn.
Dude.
Damn. So it's hard to trust people nowadays, man.
Because every time you think you're starting to trust somebody.
Yep, right. Mm-hmm.
The bad news. Everyone I love ends up being stab wounds. Maybe they did what they had to. I'm better off alone. And tattoos on fire. I feel like nothing takes the stress away. This Bible's promising me better days. I'll give it my trust tonight and let it stray. So fuck these promises I said I'd never break. I pray for peace, yet I prepare for war. I'm 24, but these tears could fill a reservoir.
Damn. I'm 24, but the tears could fill a reservoir.
I pray for peace, but I prepare for war.
Damn. Damn. Dude, that's heavy.
Playing war into the reservoir,
bro. That's that's heavy, bro.
Dude, this girl's been through a lot.
Mm-hmm. No, for real. Real talk. A lot of traumas.
Dude, you could feel it.
Yeah, a lot of traumas. Savannah been through a lot of traumas, man.
She's using music to get it out.
Yeah.
Which is, I'm
music
glad
is a therapy, man.
Imagine if she would have actually just ended it.
And nah,
found
nah.
Music as her therapy, dude. We wouldn't be getting this right now.
Culture needs Savannah Dexter, bro.
Exactly. Dude, culture needs a lot of people like
that. That's true.
A lot of people who are damaged or broken. Their best. Mm-hmm. If you're the best outlet to get it out is through music. Sometimes music is the only way to get it heard.
Fact.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. You bitches think you know me, you don't. Throw 100 million stones trying to break me, you won't.
I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason.
I thought I could go for good, but smoking cones of wood cause I cut the mustard. Really wishing I was drunk. I've become accustomed to the sober life. Overnight took a year and 9 months to flush it like I don't mean shit. Every time the phone ring get told to shut the fuck up and cuss it. But I want a love, but she don't want no contact. The sheriff gonna come and lock me up for just that. Just ask, find out I fuck a lot. I've been the thickest, always on a mission trying to get me took off pills. He don't wanna write a script and get in trouble when it's I think it's something that I'm hooked on still. I told him, look, Doc, look, I'm chill. Drop a half a bottle earlier and I don't even look off kill. Watch it stood on till someone's enters in my body like I'm running on the football field. I just wanna better myself. Mama said, I know you got your life temporarily taken away, but living here is better than jail. Then the minute she said it, I felt like killing myself. I don't look at no mirror, I'm stepping no scale. What's so goddamn fat? Goddamn Johnny, get no goddamn money. Every goddamn body, what you found that funny? Yeah, heaven's my hell.
Heaven's my
hell.
I
can't get.
Dude, heaven's my hell.
Bro, Rich just. Yeah, Rich just took control, bro. Rich just said, time to eat. Damn.
Rich just said, I got this.
Yo, he said, time to eat. Time to eat, y'all. That was nice.
Get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay. I can't get ahead of myself. I should try and better myself. But I'm drowning in the deep end, and it feels like no one sees it. Someone please give me a reason I should stay.
Mm. you should stay, Merk. Culture needs you.
Damn. That was fire. That was fire.
Facts.
Jeez.
Can't believe we didn't do that before.
I can't believe, yep. And guys, I know it's Friday. I know usually we've done like foreign stuff on Friday. I know it's Friday.
There'll probably be some released later on today or tomorrow.
Don't worry. We got 5 hours of content, bro.
We have so much to get through. Not to mention, we're going to see y'all tomorrow.
Yeah, exactly.
It's going to be...
It's all right.
Hella lit up in
it's here. It's going to be fine. It's going to be all right, bro. It's going to be all right.
It's going to be good. It's going to be good. We're going to be trying to get more content out to you.
Yeah, we're trying. We're trying.
We're doing the best we can.
Yeah.
It's two of us.
Just the two of us. We can make it a feature. Just the two of us. You and I. Yo, I felt it. It clicked into my head. I felt it, bro. Oh, man. But, guys, I hope this was fire.
It was.
Rittz took control of this. Mm-hmm. Merk was good. And Savannah hits you with them emotions, bro.
She does. She makes you feel.
Yeah.
She makes you feel it.
But, guys, hope y'all enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to be doing.
Thanks for stopping and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell. Give us a share because it does help the channel out.
Please and thank you.
And, hey, we'll see y'all in the next one.
Later, y'all.